off to the mud volcanoes today in Limbangs, and we'll be leaving shortly. Okay, so we've made it now to the mud volcanoes. This is the car park area where we've parked. It is absolutely dead. There's no one here. It's completely quiet. Let me show you the mud volcano down here. Can you see it? Bubbling.
Stinks like cow poo though.
Slide a little bit. I don't know if you can see by my face, I'm a little bit covered in mud, but it's good. And there's a big pool up here, and it is empty and bubbling. So this looks like a fresh one for us to go in. This looks really deep. Somewhere else we can play. It's like a volcano one.
I don't know what's over here. Have a look.
She's the best swimmer out of all of us. We had that rule. Get in. Get. There has to be a bottom. Get in. Get in. Get in. Now in the pool we started off in, it's so thick, but it stinks of egg due to the level of sulfur.
Outside, we're gonna get them.